popping with full clips. I can feel with them blue strips. All I hang with the solid, can't fuck with no loose lips. If he rain, cut him loose quick. If a fuck nigga try, bet his ass make the news quick. Hit his ass with these blue tips, but these niggas won't shoot shit.
Let's get to the video. YouTube, Dirt by D-Lo, we back with another video. Today we got an unboxing video for y'all. You already know, as I showed y'all in the beginning, and I'm showing y'all, well, I'm telling y'all like what's been going on my leg and giving y'all an update on it. So basically, we're gonna be talking about that, unboxing this little stuff, and get into the video. You feel me? YouTube, what's the word? We back with another video. We got an unboxing video today, and not only do we got an unboxing video, well, unpackaging video, not only do we got an unpackaging video, y'all update on my knee, and I guess telling y'all how the process been, and you feel me, what's been going on. So we're gonna talk about that and unbox this stuff. So let's get right to the video. Let's do it. So, keep it a stack with y'all. I fell off my dirt bike the first day I got it. And that was the video I did like 3-4 weeks ago, you feel me? And when that happened, I swelled, my knee got swollen and filled up with like this fluid and stuff. I don't know what was wrong, but I just took it like as it was swollen. So I left it at that, you feel me? And I let it heal on its own. But it was hard to walk. I couldn't bend it, this and that, you feel me? But I just, you feel me, kept going. So, ride my dirt bike, get my dirt bike content in for y'all, this and that. And after that, last Sunday, I think, or 2 weeks ago, I went to go play basketball. And when I went to go play basketball, I did good. I was playing like 3-4 games, right? But it's just one play. I went up for a layup. When I came back down, my leg, it was like, say this my knee, like it been like this, right? You feel me? My junk was like, it was like that. And your knee not supposed to do that. So basically it went in, right? And it wasn't supposed to go in. So that happened. My knee had popped out of place. I had to pop that boy back in or whatever. I didn't get to go to the hospital same day. But I ended up going next day. When I went to the hospital, they gave me an x-ray. Y'all seen that video, this and that, but they had ended up giving me an x-ray, and they told me I tore my ligament in my knee, like the inner part right here. I'm gonna show y'all a picture. Like this is the paper they gave me, and like this was on the paper. Like this shows like the you know, the ligament and stuff, and like what I tore. But check this out. Dude, and like, it is so hard to stand up. Like, when I tell you I can barely stand up, like, I mean, like, literally, I can barely stand up. But, well, that was before. But let me get into opening this. So let's get into this unboxing video. Yeah, when this first happened, I couldn't even walk. Like, I couldn't stand up on this jump. I needed help walking and everything, you feel me? But after, like, probably, like, after, like, a week or something, I was finally able to stand on it. And I was literally, like, having to, like, lift it up, like, with my hand, you feel me? I had to lift my leg up and shit and, like, just to move around. But okay, first thing we got. Ooh. Oh yeah, you know how we be rocking the hats with the ski. Oh yeah, this boy nice. Let's check out the quality real quick. Hold on. Okay. Oh yeah, this boy hard.
Oh,
Oh yeah, somebody asked me on one of my videos. They asked me, where did I get my chest mount? I told them I got that on Temu, and I did. I got it, like, show me this right here. This is like the whole order. Like, I had a video for it, like an unboxing video I was gonna do for it, but you know, I never ended up doing it. Well, I did it, but I never ended up posting it. I ain't like the video no more. Oh yeah. Derek D-Lo. I put my name on this boy. This shit is sweet. I ain't gonna lie, this boy's sweet. Can't wait to ride this with the bike. Anyway, yeah. I couldn't walk for like a week. I had to lift my leg up, this and that. You feel me? But it's probably healing like a little bit slower. But I don't know. It's only been like a week or two, but it hurt way more. But I guess because I re-injured it, or I messed it up more than what it was before. So that's on me. Yes, sir. We got the ski mask going right here too. The camo. I love camo stuff. Like camo orange. Love it. That's why I named my last bike Country. I'm gonna try this on. This boy look a little small. I ain't gonna lie, my head, bro. I'm gonna try this on real quick. You serious? This right here, this one, we not doing it. And this was the one I was most hyped about. This, I like the hat though. Anyway, what was I saying? I be getting off topic. Anyway, yeah, I got that chest mount from Temu. If that's what somebody asked me. And I end up, instead of that chest mount, I end up getting a helmet mount. So nah, we got a helmet mount. We got to get some better content. I realized like, I end up recording too low. You feel me? It should be like a little more up here, or like, you feel me, like a little higher. So we fixed that. We got this helmet mount right here. And oh yeah, this boy's sweet. So it go on just like that, you feel me? You just strap it on to the helmet, this and that, boom, boom. You feel me? Angle eyes low key better. Cause the way you open it, this little thing right here. So it's like, yeah, you can get it on there way tighter. I like this. I like this right here. Look at this. Okay, like a 9 out of 10. And then we got this and this. I know I just had this one. This is the same one I had on my last videos, but I lost it. I don't know how I lost it, but I lost it. Yes, sir. You feel me? Everybody D-Lo. You feel me? We gonna have a... Woo! Oh, yeah. What? What's a little... But oh yeah, what is it? Oh, I got socks. Let's see what these socks talking about though. I ain't gonna lie, hold on. Yeah, that's pretty much the video though. But keep y'all filled in on everything. I plan on getting a new bike soon. I want to get a Yamaha, and this is one I've been looking at on Facebook. This one, it's a white bike. I want a white bike so bad, because y'all know like my last one was black and orange, And I don't know if y'all, well, y'all didn't know, but I was calling my bike Country, cause that's the vibe it gave me. That's you know, that's like my type of shit. That's what I want to do. You feel me? Fuck it. We about to get this white bike or this new bike. Hopefully we can get a white one. If not, we're just gonna get a regular bike and paint it white. But hopefully we can get that boy. They got it up for 1700 right now, so we're gonna try to get that. Right now, I ain't gonna lie, only got about a band on me, so we're gonna try to bargain with these prices. And this is other bike, this one. It's a little, you feel me? It's different. It's a little different from the dirt bike I had before. The only reason I say different is because the handlebars, the way the handlebars is, I don't really like it. It looks like it's a little bigger, like a little higher, like than what it's supposed to be. So it's kind of throwing me off, but you know, a bike is a bike. You feel me? 250, 125, 150, 50cc, pit bike, dirt bike, mini bike, any bike. Any bike you got, you part of bike life. Bike life is bike life. So, hey, I might end up getting a 150cc. Never know. Y'all let me know what y'all want to see on the YouTube channel. Or shoot, it might not even be none of those. I might go to a bike shop actually and let me put a payment on the bike. So y'all let me know what should I do. Y'all let me know what y'all want to see. Thank y'all for the support. Thank you for liking, commenting, subscribing. Good job, bro. We really been going up lately and a lot, but I do appreciate y'all. Thank you for watching the video. Stay tuned for the rest of the content. Everybody D-Lo out. See, I'm back on my bullshit. Came a long way from school, bitch. We them niggas been bagging and walking with full clips. Pocket filled with them blue strips. All the hate with the solid, can't fuck with no loose lips. If he ran, cut him loose quick. If a fuck nigga try, bet his ass make the news quick. Hit his ass with these blue tips. But these niggas won't shoot shit.